Molly, thanks. It'd be great to see Ron Zook and Mike Loxley back in town in Champaign. We go from Memorial Stadium to Muhammad. Andy Olson live with both of our coaches there.
Yeah, Brett, we got a big Apollo matchup tonight. I'm joined by Muhammad Seymour head coach John Atkins, Lincoln head coach Matt Silkowski. John, we'll start with you about the matchup. You guys got a 3-0 start to the year. Just how are you feeling about the team so far?
You know, so far we're off to a great start. Certainly we got a great test again for us tonight. It's homecoming. It's military appreciation night, and we got a great Lincoln squad coming in here to battle with us.
I know the playoffs are always the goal. You guys now just a few wins away from locking that up. Is that kind of on the mind right now?
You know, to be completely honest with you, we're focused on Lincoln right now. They're a great ball club. Matt's done a great job with this group, and we're going to have our hands full tonight. So we're looking to give them a good ball game.
All right, John, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Good luck tonight. Let's go to Matt now with Lincoln. You guys coming in, one of the best starts in almost two decades for the Rail Splitters. How are you feeling coming into tonight?
Yeah, you know, like Coach said, it's going to be a great game. Muhammad's got a really good football team. You know, they got a lot of great skill guys. You know, the quarterback's a really good football player. They do a really good job at the line of scrimmage. So we're just going to, you know, our guys up front got to really bring it tonight, and we get an opportunity to make a play, we got to make it.
Marley Weirdo did a great story with you guys earlier in the week about trying to break the perception of this team right now, get back to the playoffs. Do you feel that right now with the team, and do you guys feel good going into the rest of the year?
We're worried about 7 o'clock tonight against Muhammad Seymour. That's all, you know, we're one step at a time, one game at a time, and, you know, that's all we're worried about.
All right, Matt, we appreciate it. Good luck tonight as well, guys. It should be an interesting one. 10 o'clock tonight, we'll have highlights. That game coming up at 7, but Brett, we'll send it back to you.
All right, Eddie, thank you. Big night for several area teams. We'll have 10 stops across the area on our high school coverage plus Illinois. And you said the game would be over about 11. I'm going to give it about 11:45. So
ooh, late
that's
night.
Your go-to.
You have to get that extra cup of coffee if you're watching the Illinois.
Yeah. Lots going on.
All right, Brett, thanks.
Well, she's had 8 platinum and gold albums, including 9 top 40 singles. Who's set to perform this weekend?